Thank you. Now, everything is in readiness for the following day, mission day. After the pilots are up and have had breakfast, they dash out to their transportation.
Speed up there, Earth 1 coming around at 2 level.
Roger, wagon up.
They're friendly, Tiger 2.
All right.
Tiger 2, we got 2 minutes down almost by 11 o'clock.
All right, you're right, got him. Let's go down and get him.
All right, you're clear. She's all clear back there.
Okay, I'm gonna take that one on the outside there. I keep the cover down. Going in.
All right, you're still clear.
All right, you're there. He goes. He's going down. There you go.
All right, boy, that's a good deal. Watcher, we got 4 of them coming in here on at 7 o'clock. Hang on. Break off now.
All right, boy, bend it in a little bit. Paint it up.
Okay,
let's see if we can set up
one
some more here.
Tiger 3, we got 2 down here below at 3 o'clock position.
Alright, I got him. Go ahead, take it, and I'll cover you.
Alright, I'm going in now.
Okay, you're clear. Go ahead.
Alright, I'm clear. I'm going to start fire now.
Are you still clear?
Alright, go ahead. I'm chipped off of him.
Okay, he's down, boy. You got him too.
That guy explode?
This one that Reichstein got burned up right about in here. I don't know the exact position in there. Miller company, we're gonna get that. This one bailed out. Did you see him there?
Yeah, I saw him.
Huh?
Where's he carrying it?
Hey, good deal, fellas.
Yeah.
Good deal, Philly.
Good deal,
Frank. What happened here? Let's hear about it.
Well, we took off at the, I think our starting time was 12:10. We had a 330. Off of the mouth of the alley up here, went heading at 240, went up here, this is what we breathed, went up to 35,000, made a 180, and about this time they crawled, Meg's coming up cross on Anton, we dropped our tanks about here, the yacht was riding high, we started letting down, they crawled at 20,000, we headed back on down like 060, I think, picked up 4 about 20 miles south, heading toward Sunshine down here. Tim Brightstein and myself dropped down on number 3 and 4, man. They were riding 2 and 2, you know, behind. We came in on this one. I picked the number 3, man. He got the number 4. And we opened fire about 1,800 feet, but something like that. About the same time. And I fired on in here. This one bailed out by the time I started hitting it. It bailed out. And Brightstein got this one over here. He exploded right there. About the time we started hitting them, they called a break, and I don't know what happened either.
Well, we picked up number 2 and swung in behind them. We went back up across the river. We had to break off at the river and leave.
What time did you pick this first gaggle coming across?
That was about 12:45, I guess.
What was their altitude?
They were 20,000 in the south. We picked the 4 right there. That's about 12:45, I guess. Well, we hit them first. See, these number 1 and 2 men broke hard right. And the element latched onto them. Before they could do any shooting, I guess it was about 35.
Just a little bit. About down 15,000.
Okay. You can back out then? Well, we made a couple of 360s around the area. Fuel was getting low by that time, so we had right back speed on south.
What time did you get out of the area?
I'd say about 1,300 or something like that, about
Well, that's a good show, Files.
That's it.
We'll be right back. Attention area. Attention area. Attention area. Attention area. Today, over North Korea, the F-86 Sabre jets of the 51st Fighter Interceptor Wing destroyed 7 communist MiG-15s, probably destroyed 1, and damaged 3 more. Pilots with claims in today's air battle are Major William Westcott, 2 destroyed. Colonel Francis Gabreski, 1 destroyed. First Lieutenant James McCulley. First Lieutenant Robert Sands. And First Lieutenant Donald Hemmer, with 1 destroyed apiece. Other claims for the day include 1 probably destroyed.